What's up, you guys? It's Can of Wine Wednesday, and I'm here at the Genesis Invitational. You gotta be quiet because they're putting, and you can't interrupt everybody. But guess what they sell here? Canned wine. Okay, so this is Mi Vino Besa. It's organic. It's rosé all day. That's kind of all the information that they give us. It just says organic grapes. I can't see what kind they are. And it doesn't really say where it's from. It's packed in San Miguel, California. And it's certified organic. Oh, clapping. Something just happened. I'm not sure what. Somebody must have made a hole. Okay, let's crack it and find out how it tastes. I should have a caddy for all my cans. It smells like green grass. Wait, that's just the course. Okay. Maybe a little raspberry, maybe a little strawberry. I just heard a big whack. Real fruity. Cherry. Watermelon. Sweet tart candy thing on the finish. Not bad. Pretty fruity. Lemon. I'd say 3 out of 5. This would actually be pretty tasty with a little ice.